munching away his food. The jackal and the camel raid the sugarcane field. You will wake up the farmer. The farmer and his helper and jackal slipped away. The farmer beat the camel and drove him away. The jackal was waiting for the camel at the riverside. He said, "Sorry, brother, but I am in the habit of singing after a good dinner. I hope you didn't mind it much." The camel didn't say anything. He let the jackal sit on camel's back and get outside the river and detained the river. Near the middle of the river, the water was very deep. The camel began to dip in the river. The jackal was frightened. "What are you doing, you silly fellow? Are you trying to drown me?" "No, brother. It was just that I am in the habit of singing after a good dinner. I hope you didn't mind it much." Students, moral of the story is tit for tat. Jackal never troubled the camel again. Okay, thank you.